darkness among the ghastly trees. The moon was a ghostly galleon tossed upon the cloudy seas. The road was a ribbon of moonlight o'er the purple morn, when the highwayman came riding, riding, riding. The highwayman came riding up to the olden door. He'd a French shotgun on his forehead, a bunch of lace at his chin, a coat of claret velvet, and breeches of brown doe skin. They fit with nary a wrinkle, his boots were up to the thigh, and he rode with a jeweled twinkle, his pistol butts a twinkle, his rapier hilt a twinkle under the jeweled sky. And over the cobbles he clattered, and clashed in the darkened yard, and he tapped with his whip on the shutters, but all was locked and barred. So he whistled a tune to the window, and who should be waiting there but the landlord's black-eyed daughter, past the landlord's daughter, plaiting a dark red love knot into her long black hair. One kiss, my bonny sweetheart, I'm after a prize tonight, but I shall be back with the yellow gold before the morning light. Yet if they press me sharply and hurry me through the day, then look for me by the moonlight, watch for me by the moonlight. I'll come to thee by the moonlight, though hell should bar the way. He rose upright in his stirrups, he scarce could reach a hand, but she loosened her hair in the casement, his face burned like a brand, as the black cascade of her perfume came tumbling over his breast, and he kissed its waves in the moonlight, oh sweet waves in the moonlight. He tugged to his rein in the moonlight and galloped away to the west. Sunset before the horizon of the moon, when the road is a gypsy's ribbon looping the purple moor, a red coat troop came marching, marching, marching. King George's men came marching up to the olden door. They said no word to the landlord, they drank his ale instead, but they gagged his daughter and bound her to the foot of her narrow bed. Two of them knelt at the casement with muskets at their side. There was death at every window, hell at one dark window, for Bess could see through the casement the road that he would ride. They tied her up to attention with many a sniggering jest. They had bound a musket beside her with a barrel beneath the rest. Now keep good watch, and they kissed her. She heard the dead man say, look for me by the moonlight, watch for me by the moonlight. I'll come to thee by the moonlight, though hell should bar the way. Twisting her hands behind her, and all the knots held good, she writhed her hands till her fingers were wet with sweat or blood. They stretched and strained in the darkness, and the hours crawled by like years, till now on the stroke of midnight, cold on the stroke of midnight, the tip of one finger touched it, the trigger at least was hers.
Thank you.
toddle on till they heard it. The horses' hoofs ran clear. Toddle on in the distance, where the deaf they did not hear. Down the ribbon of moonlight, over the brow of the hill, the highwayman came riding, riding, riding. The hired coats looked at her rhyming, she stood up straight and still. Toddle out in the frosty silence, toddle out in the echoing night. Nearer he came and nearer, her face was like a light. Her eyes grew wide for a moment, she drew one last deep breath. Then a finger moved in the moonlight, her basket shattered in the moonlight. Shattered her breast in the moonlight, and wanting with a death. He turned a spur to the west, he did not know she stood. Bound with her head and musket, drenched with her own red blood. Not till the dawn he heard it, his face grew grey to hear. How Bess, the landlord's daughter, the landlord's black-eyed daughter, had watched for her love in the moonlight, and died in the darkness there. And back he spurred like a madman, shrieking a curse to the sky. With a white road smoking behind him, and his rapier brandished high. Blood red with the spur to the golden noon, wine red was his velvet coat. When they shot him down on the highway, down like a dog on the highway, and he lay in his blood on the highway, with a bunch of lace at his throat. Say when the wind is in the trees, when the moon is a ghastly galleon tossed upon the cloudy seas, when the road is a ribbon of moonlight over the purple moon, a railwayman comes riding.